were several things I like about the course, from how easy it was to get up and running, to jumping into the material, to the engagement that we get on the community platform. But I think that the thing that I like the most about the course is how immediately applicable the information is. So it's something I'm immediately able to apply both to my current career as well as my long-term goals with freelance copywriting. I like the engagement that the hosts have, so I'm able to get immediate feedback from professionals in the field, which I really appreciate. I also really like that it's a forum setup. So in online classes and degree programs I've done in the past, generally when you submit assignments or work with any sort of assignment, you have to submit it, but you don't necessarily get immediate feedback, and it's not in a conversational forum format. Whereas with the community, because it's in a conversation, it's a forum, I can ask questions, I can get feedback, I can do revisions, so that I can really hone my craft, which is something that I prefer. It was a bit of a transitional point, but I like where it's going. About halfway done, so I just started course 4. I cannot wait to get started. It's tempting to try and jump in right now, but I want to gain the rest of the information from the course, especially setting up as a freelancer, so I'm able to do it right from the get-go. But I can't wait to get started. So I didn't have price as a reservation because I was able to come on when you had your discount running. So that was a bit of a non-point for me, especially when I compared that to reviews and I would say value to price point of some of the other programs out there, which is why I ended up with Creative Copywriter. I'd say one of the reservations that I initially had was that there wasn't a formal teacher for each of the courses, which is a format that I'm more familiar with, especially in an online environment. But I've come to really appreciate the self-pacing, so I'm able to more easily go back and review information, take notes, and go at my own pace as you would if you had a teacher-led course. One of my friends is already in the course, and the other plans to start within the next couple of months.